They're going to turn this whole mall into actually houses a couple of years, so this mall's actually going to be knocked down in a couple of years. Don't know why, but they're actually doing it. This mall, Brampton, will be all apartments in a couple of years. This thing's actually just laying there. You see everyone passing, but it doesn't. It's just laying there, basically.
Little pressure, she's gonna get it.